I think I definitely always had some sort of different mindset in terms of the way I dressed or how I wanted to look. I personally really did not want to pluck my eyebrows because I just really liked the way it looked without them. Wake up every day to terrible comments. That really just motivates me more. I love the fact that me being myself unapologetically has allowed me to have control over the naysayers. And that sort of control is really priceless.